Action Plan 6, encouraging interaction between schools. So I came up with this idea, like we can build twin schools between North and South so that these schools can have, can arrange school visits to each other, and they can arrange historical site visits together, arrange events together within this twin school project. So all the term, they can have interaction, the students can have interaction between each other, and a pen friend may be necessary. So these are below 18, so they may not be able to cross and see each other all the time, but they can be pen friends as we used to do. And that's what I was thinking, to encourage interaction between schools, having twin schools in North and South.
Questions? Caterina and then Urus.
My question is, do you think it's realistic to consider twinning since the two sides don't acknowledge the institutional character of the other?
I know.
Mm-hmm.
Why not?
Schools in the South don't recognize schools, public schools in the North. So I don't, because twinnings are institutional, that's why.
Caterina, sorry. I think it was always a matter of the two communities, the education model.
Yes.
I mean, if you think that
if you say that South doesn't recognize North, if you go from there, why are we here? If you think that nothing is going to be recognized by the North, I mean.
No, I'm just asking in terms of on an institutional level, because I know for universities it's difficult to pair up on an institutional level. That's why I'm asking if that's also the case for public education.
I don't know, I'm not working in the...
As far as I know, it's your right, institutional level is very difficult because it would involve the ministries and blah blah.
But it can teachers
say I'm not trying to be pessimistic, I'm sorry, I think it's a good idea.
Trainings also work on this level. So there is a pairing of trade unions, always there has been, and maybe it's doable if it's not institutionalized, it's more doable, I think. But it's, I like that idea.
It could be informal.
Maybe it can be informal. I don't know the process, what they have to do to make this twinning, but maybe it can be not a formal thing, but informal, as Zahra said.
Okay.